To change password in mobile hotspot network in Windows 11 Home, right-click on empty area on the desktop, and then select Personalize. Next, click or tap Network and Internet. Click or tap Mobile Hotspot, and then on Properties, tap Edit, and then on Network Password, enter your password you want, at least like characters. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 characters. And then tap save to save. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.